And welcome back to Mush. It's cycle one of day five, and I'm still dirty, so I want to get that remedied as soon as possible, but I also want to extract spores. So I might go to rear corridor, extract spores. Wash. And that will leave me with what? 2 AP. Not sure about that. But yeah, I wanna work things out. Okay, so is there anything done here? Quantum sensors were done. And we've now got these three as options. Magnetic net, large bay upgrade, anti-gravity thrusters. The best one, theoretic, is just hold on to that, just see what else has been said. So what else is at update? Hua has been trapped. Well, she got trapped. It's not the best target, but better than nothing. Better than Chun picking it up and being safe. Yeah, I just don't know. Freedy can be traded. Janus is back and not back. It's only a matter of time before they kill her, because she's messing with normal running of a ship. Okay. Oh. Okay, 2 seismic activity. No one's happy. Good for us, I guess. Should I, take splash proof? I definitely should, I think. So who have got the trap? No mention of micro alarm. Maybe it'll be a matter of time. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what to do right now. Yeah, so I ate a bit because I was hungry. Unfortunately, that doesn't heal me either. That's okay. Means I don't have to go up. Now, if I extract there. I think I should take Yeah, I think I should go to the lab. Ricardo, maybe. If I extract a spore, I basically only have... I don't have any movement. Yeah, but then I don't help my teammate. Think it's Lai Kuan Ti. Well, I think that's a success, that we haven't been found out, definitely. Is there an option? This is, in a sense, good for us. Yeah, we're in a good position. Not finding good planets. I'm not going to help them. So I might take splash proof. Sophie here. Armor. Share that. Thank you. 10%. Okay, I think that's all we'll do. Well, we can't do much more anyway. So when we return, it'll be three cycles. And we can probably chat about what to do. Janice, please. It'd be helpful for Janice to be here, but it's just not happening. Anyway, thanks for watching.